No, it hasn't got enough power to go backwards.